to go and make disciples.
Entre o povo.
Aleluia, 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 aleluia.
A igreja é viva! A igreja é jovem!
Brazil's Copacabana Beach became a site of prayer as thousands of youths from every corner of the world prayers of every station focused on issues related to the youth, including challenges faced by young mothers, terminal illnesses, conversion, the defense of life, incarceration, vocations, and student life. The Pope explained that through the cross, Jesus shows his support, everyone from the hungry to those who have lost their faith in the church. The cross that was carried throughout the stations is the one John Paul II gave to World Youth Day when he launched the celebration decades ago. The Pope added that the cross is much more than a symbol of sacrifice. The cross, he said, is hope.
En mi corazón, la costumbre de jugar a dos puntas y quedar bien con Dios y quedar bien con el diablo. Querer recibir la semilla de Jesús y a la vez regar las espinas y los yuyos que nacen en mi corazón, cada uno en silencio.
Let's go.